Konnichiwa, minasan. Yokoso. Let's play Kingdom Hearts. Kamarimasu. Alright, enough of the cringe fest. I don't actually speak Japanese, I just know a few phrases. And what the hell were we doing? Because it's been a little bit. I'm dealing with some, carpal tunnel type issues. I really probably shouldn't even be playing the game since I can't find my fucking wrist supports. But, you know me. Be sure to see Sid first. Never mind, I want to practice magic. So, we're just gonna jump in the water and swim. But, yeah, I'm being kind of stupid. I'm very prone to repetitive motion injuries because I like to work with my hands a lot. I knit. I like to craft. I am in the middle of working. Oh, cutscene.
There you are. What's going on?
Riku!
Hey, cut it out!
I'm not dreaming this time. Right?
I hope not. It took forever to find you.
Riku! Wait a second, where's Kairi?
Isn't she with you? Well, don't worry. I'm sure she made it off the island too. We're finally free. Hey, she might even be looking for us now. We'll all be together again soon. Don't worry. Just leave everything to me. I know this...
Leave it to who?
Sora, what did you...
I've been looking for you, and Kairi too, with their help.
Who are they?
My name is...
We've visited so many places and worlds, looking for you.
Really? Well, what do you know? I never would have guessed.
Oh, and guess what? Sora's the Keyblade Master.
Who would have thought it?
What's that mean?
So, this is called a Keyblade?
Huh? Hey, give it back!
Catch.
Whoa. Okay, so you're coming with us, right? We've got this awesome rocket. Wait till you see it.
No, he can't come.
What?
Forget it.
Oh, come on. He's my friend.
I don't care.
Oh, he's gone.
Riku? Nice going. Oh well. At least he's okay. And who knows? Maybe we'll run into Kairi soon, too.
So, that thing with Riku, I actually think is kind of interesting. It's our first look to see, like, how did Riku get that Keyblade from Sora and all... Wait, what's with the three? What does that mean? Oh, because it's the third district. Never mind. But, I mean, I think it's an interesting look. I kind of wish Sora had gotten more angry toward Donald for saying he can't come. But I also think Riku kind of overreacted by immediately leaving. And I believe talking to Sid will trigger another cutscene? No, not quite. You guys ever hear of Maleficent? I hear she's in town. Who is she? A witch, man. She's a witch. She's the reason this town is full of heartless. Don't take her lightly. She's been using the heartless for years. We lost our world thanks to her. One day, a swarm of heartless took over our world. That was 9 years ago. I got out of that mess and came here with these guys. That's awful. Our ruler was a wise man named Ansem. He dedicated his life to studying the Heartless. His report should tell us how to get rid of the Heartless. Where's this report? We don't know. It got scattered when our world was destroyed. I'm sure Maleficent's got most of the pages.
You see, it's just as I told you. While you toiled away trying to find your dear friend, he quite simply replaced you with some new companions. Evidently, now he values them far more than he does you. You're better off without that wretched boy. Now think no more of him and come with me. I'll help you find what you're searching for.
I actually think that was a pretty good example of what can constitute as evil. Granted, Maleficent does a bunch of terrible actions later, but that's kind of beside the point. I think that's a pretty good example of evil because she takes neutral interactions and neutral images, basically, and contorts them to suit her narrative to manipulate Riku. And then boosts Riku's esteem by saying the other people are worthless and they're not worth your time. I think I like that. I like that because it's a very everyday evil. So you delivered that book, the navigation gummies installed and ready to go. You find another one, you bring it to me. I threw in a warp gummy, thank God for the heck of it. You can now jump to worlds you've been to before. Well, better get back to my real job. What's my real job? You'll see. See me at the first district. I've been thinking about the bell in the second district. The one that rang a bit ago. The one above the gizmo shop. There's a legend about it, you know. But it's all boarded up. Nobody can get in there. Heck, go check it out. Ring it 3 times to see if anything happens. I mean, we might as well. I don't remember that being like a regular thing before. Maybe that's an addition, maybe I'm just forgetting. But we'll head out. We'll go ahead and beat these guys, get to the gizmo shop, ring that bell 3 times and see what happens. I think, actually now that I think about it, maybe that was available in the original game and it's the keyhole to seal the world. Alright, I don't like dealing with those little things, so we're just gonna go. So anyway, from my last recording, I made and am very proud of making and beginning a Varner's internet catalog, and basically what it is that I have cataloged all of the websites I can find for certain subjects right now. It's Spanish, Italian, Japanese, French, and piano, I believe. And on top of giving you links and the subject and the website title, I also know whether the website is free or not. And I try to stock my catalog with as many free resources as I possibly can. And then I also have a couple of like qualifiers, such as those that are mostly free, meaning that you get most of the features, but there's like some highly specialized features like one-on-one tutoring and stuff that costs money, and then the mostly not free mean that you might get a handful of vocabulary words or a couple of quizzes to work with, but otherwise you have to pay for the service. So that's just something that I was working on, and I've been trying to get feedback on it, and I can't seem to get any one outside of a couple of close friends to give me some feedback. But nonetheless, I'm pretty happy with it. Oh, well, that was so fucking helpful. What does that do? Does that just take me through the... where did that put me? Oh, we can climb up here. I think I have to beat all of these things first. There we go. Alright. So we look good there, and I want to take a quick look at these. Do you... Nope, that's just... Okay. So we're going to use the Trinity symbol. And then I believe... If we... So there's one. There's two. There's three. And there's the keyhole. Perfect. So now that I did that, I'm actually thinking that was really fucking stupid because I had forgotten that there was a boss fight that happens when you fucking do that because I am brilliant. Alright, so let's go ahead and cure myself. Cure Donald. And cure Goofy. And we are going to plummet to our death. It's the reverse armor, I believe. I could have sworn that that was the reverse armor. And where the hell is that fucking... I completely forgot that we still do not have the thing that's like, oh yeah, this is how much health the boss has left. I would really, really fucking like that. Okay, now it's going to turn into the reverse armor. And it's going to turn upside down. There we go. Oh, it's so scary. What's that, that scary little? Oh, is that a scary monster? Oh, look at you. Oh, you try so hard. You're so precious. Oh, it's such a precious monster. Oh, and I can't see. Okay, we can't. It doesn't look like we can target individual limbs now, which is fine. Oh, I didn't realize I wasn't doing so well. There we go. So I guess we can. It was just being very picky before. This really wouldn't be so bad if I at least had something to see how much health it had left. And I'd really like... And I really should have worn my wrist supports for this. How the hell did Donald get knocked out? He still had a magic left. Why is he so fucking stupid? Go ahead and fire, you bitch. Oh, it's so scary. Alright, fine. Magic. Your aim sucks. We don't have other enemies just kind of popping up. I mean, this boss battle really isn't that bad. There we go. Oh, that was easy. Wonder how much longer before we beat the... There we go. It would help if we just stopped moving around so much. There we go. It wasn't a particularly hard battle. It was a little longer than I thought it would be, though. So we have sealed Wonderland, we sealed Deep Jungle, we have not sealed the Olympus Coliseum, and now I'm thinking maybe we have to go back and fight in at least one of those tournaments. I don't remember for sure though. I just need the yellow Trinity symbol in order to seal that world. So, talk. Hey now, that was quick. Now you know I'm in the gummy block business. Working on your gummy ship sure was great. Come again and I'll give you a big discount. Go ahead, take it. It's a special giveaway. So we'll go ahead and talk to him, but I don't think it's going to be anything special. Hey, you got no... Oh, I guess I do. Looks like this is another one of those blocks that come in sets. You got to find the mate to this one. Alright, what, can I just talk to you in general? Gummy menu. No, we're not going to. We're just gonna look here. And all we have is that one. Inventory. Yeah, I don't care. I changed my mind. I don't really give a fuck. I'm just gonna hop over here. We got a postcard. Currently closed off. Jump down here. Drop this off. Second postcard, Mithril Shard. Oh, that's so helpful. And let's take a look at equipment. It's the best one I have right now. That does not help. That does not help, at least not me. Maybe it might help Donald. Ifrit Sworn. Nope. Well, that one would give me a higher defense, but a lower AP. How about this? That would lower my strength by 1 and my HP by 3. So I'm not sure that's the best option for me. This... Changing the protect chain to Inferno Band does nothing but help, though. And then... Nope. There we go. And let's buy Goofy a new shield, shall we? I'm here to shop. I want to buy. And let's go ahead and give... Small shield, a large shield, so let's go ahead and give him the large shield. And we're gonna give Goofy the stout shield, although it Doesn't really look like it actually does anything. Which is disappointing. Did Donald's do anything? Did I just waste 450 money?
As I live and breathe, if it isn't Pinocchio.
Oh, hi, Jiminy.
What in the world are you doing down here?
Playing hide and seek.
Oh, I just don't believe it. And here I was, up all night just worried sick about you. Why, of all the Pinocchio.
Pinocchio, are you telling me the truth? Yes? Then tell me, what is this? It was a present. No fibbing now, you're not supposed to tell lies. A lie only grows and grows till you get caught. Plain as the nose on your face. But if you want something, why wait? Why not just take it? Oh my, who told you that? You need some advice from your conscience. That's right, you're my conscience, Jiminy. I'll never tell lies as long as you're around. You need to be a good boy so I can... You need to be good so you can become a real boy. You promised Geppetto you would be, right? Oh, do you know where Father is? He's not with you? Jiminy, let's go find Father. Now, hold on. There are all sorts of dangers and temptations out there. I'll go find Geppetto, so you just wait here. These fellows here will be helping me. We will? Well, shall we go, Sora? You could have asked us first. Oh well. So, we're gonna save. And, oh, we are at time. So I will see you next.